Salut mes amis and welcome to my channel. Today we are going to make a sugar scrub which smells very very yummy. So first of all I'm going to melt shea butter, cocoa butter and cocoa extract first. I'm adding almond oil by accident, so I won't recommend it because it's cold pressed. Please add it after your butter self-melted. This is African black soap. My whey is playing evil games with me, so I'm eyeballing how much I grind into the mixture, but everything will be in the description box. The next step is also optional. You can use already grounded coffee or grind it yourself for the best smell and freshness, and then add it to your mixture. This step is also optional. I'm going a little extra and I'm adding marula oil. But of course, you can add your oil of choice. Now I'm adding coffee extract. Then I add vitamin E oil. I also add glycerin. Here I'm sorry for the footage. My batteries died and I had to shoot this next step with my phone. So I'm adding white granulated sugar. You can also use brown or sugarcane sugar. Just use what you like and what you have in the house. Since I'm obviously will be using the scrub in the shower, I'm adding a preservative so that I don't need to worry if it comes into contact with water. So that's it. Put the scrub into your favorite container or jar. This will give you roundly about 250 milliliters. I put the scrub into 50 milliliter glass jars and use it little by little. Now here I am showing you what the texture looks like when you apply it to the skin. It is a bit moldable because the African black soap holds it together. When you add water to it, it will give you a slight lather. I'm quite happy with a scrub, and my body is in cafe and chocolate land. Please let me know if you did try it out. So thank you for watching this video, and please don't forget to subscribe and like the video. Have a nice day!